everybody will always need transport. Transport accounts for 25% of global carbon emissions. Rail has a real part to play for sustainable travel going forwards. My journey to Italy is all about discovering how Hitachi Rail is working towards decarbonisation. I started my journey in Borgo San Lorenzo, where I took the Blues train to Florence. The Blues trains are an example of one of the first battery hybrid trains developed by Hitachi Rail that are in operation in Europe.
This train is a hugely important way to reduce their carbon emission while improving passengers' journeys. The new hybrid train can run on any route, electrified or not.
So Blues trains mean that we can utilise battery technology with existing infrastructure.
One of the most important challenges that we have in front of us is it's being able to change the people's habits and encouraging them in preferring the public transport.
Eco-design principles have been applied by Hitachi Rails for many years. With our new projects, we are steering our partners, but also the whole supply chain, looking for more and more efficiency.
I then took the ETR 1000 to Milan. The ETR 1000 really provides that comfort that people want from both medium and long-haul travel.
It's the fastest train now operating in Europe. It's a new generation train, which dramatically reduces the time travel for people.
That means that you have a direct competitor to air travel that is better in all senses. For the first time in global history, there are more people living in urban centres than there are outside of them.
So you need to build up new transport solutions. But the most difficult challenge is to interconnect all the solutions that you have and to give seamless access to all these transport solutions.
And that's exactly what the M4 is.
It is an autonomous transportation solution that is based on our autonomous trains and our digital signaling. M4 is a real transformation to drive the modal shift.
Committing to net zero means reducing environmental footprint, and Hitachi is in the unique position of having both the technology and the global scale to implement major changes.
The future of rail transport is an interconnected, sustainable journey. You can go from a small regional area, travel straight through to one of the biggest cities in Europe and beyond. The possibility of that happening in France to Spain and then expanding to other regions is really promising. Italy is a perfect example of how sustainable transport is possible.